Johnny, Johnny. You've been boozing again. To each his own, buddy. You finally got yourself up. Quite a party last night. Do you remember anything? Your first task will be to find some necessary tools. Start with your Junkman interface. Okay, Johnny. You still need a large map to plan your escapades better. Head to the computer. You know where it is. Now, you know we won't leave you stranded when you don't know how to use some of the tools, machines, or other fun mechanisms. Keep checking back whenever you feel lost. To go to the tutorial, press T, or find it in the pause menu. No need to be shy. Yeah, we've been meaning to clean up the yard for a long time, but I just never got around to it. Today, it's your turn. If you want, there's quite a lot of room in your backpack. Yeah, that way you won't have to carry each item in your hand. Don't laze around. Get to work. When you search a car and there's lots of scrap, use your cart and your backpack, then head to the scrap market. What do you think, Johnny? You like your new toy? Thank you. I'm not sure if you've ever worked on it, but either way, you'll learn. You see the text flashing next to your dough? I'll give you a hint, it's in the top left corner. Complete the order by turning on your tablet. JJ, if I may give you a piece of advice, try to stick to the beaten paths, roads, and alleyways. And remember about signposts. This will help you find out where you are and where you're going. Johnny, let's keep looking. Listen, JJ, I've been guiding you through all these jobs, but you can always make a detour when you see something interesting along the way. remember that you can always turn on the radio to make this or any other activity more pleasant. To do that, press O. They play some good music there.
things. I knew I could count on them.
Look up small map in your junkyard interface to check the locations for this job. You've done it before. You can do it now, Johnny.
Thank you.